dictionaries, then we would have no problem. But we still got that. We still got roots. The people thinking that roots has something to do with history when the man says another. People naming their children Kente Conte and Conte Kente and all kind of thing now. But these people.
You take history with that? You pass
it. Yeah, it's garbage. It has nothing to do with history. It's
roots,
a novel.
Roots, the most popular television show.
Amos and Andy was the most popular radio show. And it had nothing to do with black people, with two white Jews.